in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper-aware of my body as a physical object, the material reality of the brain. Ideas that made me uncomfortable at first, but I think in the long run, helped me understand how frail human beings are and how precious. It's not a comforting way of thinking about the world, but I'd rather face the truth than lie to myself.
If you get stuck in a puzzle, which I'm sure you will, these altars can help you, but you have to unlock them first. Good luck with that. It's like an inception of puzzles. You have to solve a puzzle to get a hint at how to solve a puzzle.